back here back to you. Another video. In this video is titled 2C Red Lights. The video for it, though, I haven't heard anything from this artist. Actually, I heard a few. I did hear a few songs from this artist. He's actually been blowing up a lot. Actually, a few of my friends have been listening to him lately. He wanted me to get to him. And a few of you guys wanted me to react to him also, so I'm trying to get to it. Anyways, let me stop talking so much. Let's get to it. And I be pausing a lot. My fault. Copyright's been getting crazy, though. That's a lot of points. Cuz said it's time to put in work. You want to see dead bodies, man. And he said, F. What did he say? Ain't no red lights, green. You gotta watch everybody, man, for real. That's how I really be, though. You just gotta pay attention to the people around you. Shoot, even the people you feel like you can trust the most, like, for real. Watch yourself. You never know, for real. You would've thought my niggas died to oppositions. There's outside losing their lives to a sentence. Little bitch say Perry and Pool, but they in her sentence. So the bitch don't hold on, I gotta rewind that. He said, told her don't hit my phone up rude because I ain't friendly. Yeah, he said, don't hit my phone up rude because I ain't friendly. And he dancing the video like this. Ooh. Yeah. He put them drugs inside his body. For the set Molly. I'ma get a nigga wet up like beside it. If I have tried me. Was the only black kid on the baseball team, so they think I'm not sliding. My best friends killed my granddaddy. I had a hard time crying. Did you hear what this man just said? This man just said, was the only black kid on the baseball team, so they thought that I wasn't sliding. You feel me? I wasn't sliding. You feel me? Shit, not gonna speak of that. And then he said, my best friend killed my grandpa. I had a hard time crying. What? Your best friend killed your grandpa. You got a hard time crying. Man, you gotta think about that for real. Like, if that's true, I know he's a mad as a boy. What? I'll be mad as free. Man, I'm not gonna speak on it. Like, yeah. Deceived emotions for real. We ain't stopping at no red lights. They gon' need umbrellas. When it rain, we spendin' their night. Tell them take the streets, we outside posted, fuck with the feds watching. Cause say it's time to put in work, you wanna see dead bodies. And fuck the odds, the niggas dead probably. I ain't got no heart to that from the start, I'll tell it fuck everybody. We gon' wash our hands off with bleach, nigga, for everybody. They don't have any more wood. It's time to put in work, you wanna see dead bodies. And fuck the odds, the niggas dead probably. Before this verse come, that part that we said, ain't no red light, these green, you gotta watch everybody. Hey, if you're watching this video, you just so friendly, you feel like you can trust everybody. Look, stop it right now. I'll tell you, stop right now. You gotta be cautious, you feel me? It's cool to be nice, you feel me? And how should I put it? It's cool to be, you know, friendly, nice to people and things like that. Just don't put too much trust in the people, because at the end of the day, you feel me, there's a good chance you're gonna get hurt, for real. It might not be the next day, it could be a few months, it could be a few years, you feel me? So watch yourself, watch your surroundings, watch you surround yourself with, for real. Stuck in the hood, drive past some candles, look at your dad home. Gang want me to kick it, I'm trying to progress, ain't got a leg on me. I gave my homie bread for the stress, he went and turned fed on me. Lucky I ain't kill him, hell no, I keep one in the head on me. He said, I gave my dog money for the strap. He basically said he gave his dog some money for the strap. And he snitched on him. His homie snitched on him. And he said, he lucky I didn't kill him. He didn't know he keep wanting the head on. He's talking about, ooh. For real, like, this is real life. Like, this is real life stuff, man, for real. Nico, his name is Zay. Rose or some breath, if I'm gon' wait in the rain. I done got a little bougie, now I'm signing, nigga, my this hook make you want to like in the video, you feel me? But hey, my fault. I know the video is still going. Like, the video is still going while the audio stopped. My fault about that. Have to get some stuff situated. But let's keep going. Spending every night. Yellow tape the streets. We outside post to fuck up the fans watching. Cause say it's time to put in work. You want to see deadlines. And fuck the odds, the niggas dead price. I ain't got no heart to death from the start off. Should I fuck everybody? We gon' wash our hands off with bleach, nigga, for everybody. Ain't no red lights, these niggas green. You gotta watch everybody. Yeah, he's snapping this. This seems to be the end of the song. Shoot, 2C, that's how you said 2C, red lights. Wait. Alright, yeah. This is 2C, red lights. Definitely an interesting song. Definitely a song I listen to in my own time. I'm trying to see if anybody have the lyrics so we can go over the lyrics right quick. But I don't really see them. But anyways, 2C, red light. 2C, listening to this song, he's a very, very versatile artist. You can definitely see a bright future. And him. Red lights, he said, ain't no red lights, these green, you gotta watch everybody. That's for real. That's for real. I know somebody got that as a caption. I already know it. But yeah, how have you guys been? I hope you guys have been positive, staying out of trouble, and just thinking and working towards better days, because I know right now it can either be either at your lowest point or your highest point. It's like not even in the middle right now. It's like, you feel me? Cause all this corona and everything going on. But man, I just came back from California. Wanted to show you guys some videos and things like that, so I might be posting some videos later on and things like that. But have you guys been doing? I hope you guys have been doing good. Staying out of trouble for real. Staying positive for real. Just keep trying to keep your mind focused on the stuff you need to work on. Working towards your goals. And I know if you're a senior, I was a senior this year also, so this is crazy. Like, we got to graduate, but you feel me? Walking across the stage, we can't walk across the stage. I was about to say can't go to Grad Bash, but I know a lot of you guys probably don't know what Grad Bash is, unless you're from like the Florida area or other areas around the world. I know there's certain places doing it, but if you guys know what Grad Bash is, that was about to be fun for real. But yeah, I hope you guys have been staying positive, staying out of trouble. I've been trying to do the same, and I've been going through stuff myself. If you guys have me on Instagram and things like that, and or Snapchat, right? You feel me? Everybody goes through something. I'm trying to push for each day, just like you guys. Hope you guys are blooming into a better person each day, for real. Hey, quote that, for real, blooming into a better person each day. Write it down, put in your notes, something, reminders, something. And don't just let people get to you, you feel me? People always try to get to you, you feel me? People try to get to me all the time, but you feel me? I don't play, so shoot. No, I'm joking, but y'all stay out of trouble, and stay happy. Almost forgot to say, you feel me? Make sure to go check out my social media. If you guys like the video, like, comment, share, subscribe. If you guys have any other videos you want to react to, put down in the comment section, DM me on Scummer Snapchat, I'll try to get to it. The links to those should be down in the description at the end of this video. At the end of this video, you see my social media, so make sure to go check that out. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you guys again. Peace.